Far too often, we take things for granted in life. And unfortunately, it's a lesson that we learn when it's too late. Zach Sheridan was a gift from God, a gift that was appreciated by anyone and everyone who knew him. Zach had a personality that couldn't be matched. Whether it was your worst day or your best, he was always there to make you smile. And it didn't matter if you knew him forever or just met him. Along with his upbeat and kid-at-heart personality, Sheridan also displayed great character, passion, and determination, not only in his everyday life, but also on the football field. No matter what uniform he put on, whether it was the green and black for the Brookline Knights, the green and gold as a Seton-La Rebel, or even in the green and white at Slippery Rock University, Zach made an impact as a player, but more importantly, as a leader and friend. Revelation 21:4 reads, "He will wipe away every tear from their eyes, and death shall be no more. Neither shall there be mourning, nor crying, nor pain anymore. For the former things have passed away." We all know Zach would do anything for anyone who had the privilege of knowing him during his time here on earth. But we must remember that now he watches us from heaven, more powerful than ever. And there's no question that all who knew him added a guardian angel who was watching over with that bright smile. We must take this time to be thankful that God put a person as good as Zach on this earth and to celebrate the many lives he touched. So right now, in this moment, holding him close in our hearts, let's remember and celebrate the things he did and accomplished by watching him display his talents and amazing personality as a Seton-La Rebel football player in loving memory of Zach Sheridan.
You must have been in a place so dark you couldn't feel the light, reaching for you through that stormy cloud. Now here we are gathered in our little hometown. This can't be the way you meant to draw a crowd. Oh, that's what I keep asking. Was there anything I could have said or done? Oh, I had no clue you were masking a troubled soul. God only knows what went wrong. And why you would leave the stage in the middle of a song.
Falls, and I'll drink to you when the night Coaches and like the way the tradition at Seton-La, everything. Yeah, we're all close. It's we always went out to games together. We had team dinners every Thursday. That was one of the best parts about Seton-La football. Missing it, I'll miss the tradition and everything. The coaches, the way, like the team. We're like a family. We came out.